Good evening. It is January 2nd, 2022. The first time I've said that out loud this year. Hard to believe 2022. And the third different calendar year doing these songs. So, hope everybody's doing well. It is halftime for the Packer game, so that's why it's a little bit late. Hope everybody's been doing well. Happy New Year. I've been on for about a week, because you can see from the other videos. Hello, Elise. We're in Vegas for the Wisconsin beating Arizona State in the Las Vegas Bowl. So, great game. Fun experience for all. All right, so this song I was thinking about for a little over a week. I was working on it before the last one, because the last one I decided like 20 minutes before I played it. But this is from 1976, a yacht rock hit. Although in Wikipedia it says blues rock, soft rock, funk rock, or disco rock by the British band Climax Blues Band. And this was their highest charting single, went to number 3 in 1976-77. Apparently they had another tune that got to number 12 called I Love You, and I don't know that one. I'll have to listen to it and see if I actually recognize it. So, cool tune, got a good beat. It's a cowbell tune. So you can play along at home with your cowbell. So here we go from 1976, Climax Blues Band with Couldn't Get It Right.
To the
Lang Syne, and therefore, Happy New Year. So, I'm going to get back to the Packer game. Hope you enjoyed that. Couldn't get it right by Climax Blues Band. All right. Be well, be kind, be safe, be healthy, spread joy, peace, and love. Do all those things. You know what to do. We'll see you later. Happy New Year. Bye.